You've probably seen this physics trick before, but do you know how it works? This phenomenon is called the chain fountain, which works due to inertia. The falling chain has downward momentum, causing an upward momentum for beads leaving the cup. This is what makes the beads appear to leap.